The pint-sized golf phenom ready to take on Tiger Woods. 3 years old, baby James began playing before he could walk, before he could talk. ABC's Steve Osunsami introduces us to the tiny golfer with the really big swing.
He's the pride of southern Louisiana. They call him Baby James, just three little tiny years old.
There you go.
What's amazing, golf experts say, is how often he connects and how shots like this one are no accident. Oh! His mother, Nicole, is a self-described golf mom, driving her young prodigy to practice at least four times a week. Before he could even walk, he was playing with plastic clubs.
He would start hitting the ball around the house while he was crawling.
They met a coach at a golf course who told them to get their son real ones.
That one will deep it.
This one's for Chip.
He's the one who wants to constantly, Mom and Daddy, let's go to the golf course.
It didn't take long for people to notice.
Look out, Bubba Watson. We have a three-year-old golf prodigy.
I'd like you to meet Tiger Woods and his father.
It's hard not to think of another young prodigy seen here on the Mike Douglas Show at age two.
Pretty soon, Tiger will be getting Baby James's autograph.
Oh, yeah.
We met him preparing for his first real tournament.
You can put it to the side that you want.
Put it to the side? Okay.
Awesome.
Where this three-year-old took fourth against kids nearly twice his age. He's still learning his ABCs, but he's already mastered reading the greens. Steve Osunsami, ABC News, Abita Springs, Louisiana.